write a story about two cats and a monkey. So the story is like this. There were two cats and they were fighting between themselves for a piece of cake, and they go to a monkey so that he divides them equally. But the monkey does not divide the cake equally, and it divides it unequally because it was very clever. So it made them a fool. So we have to write a story on it. So how to write a story? Remember, story always starts with a title. So what is the title here? We can say, since the cats lost to the monkey and they gave them their piece and they could not get anything, we can write, fools always lose. Because the cats were a fool. Why were they fighting? Why didn't they not just resolve it and aid by themselves? Always write the title in capital letters. Now, how will I start my introduction? I will start my introduction in the past tense. That is, once upon a time, there lived two cats. Once they found a cake and started quarreling for it. They failed to share it equally. So they went to a monkey to get the matter settled. Now there will be a change of idea. So whenever there is a change of idea, change the paragraph. So we move on to second paragraph and we write, what did the monkey do? The monkey was very clever and decided to eat the cake by making the two cats fool. So what did it do? It intentionally divided the cake into two unequal pieces and bit the larger piece. And a bit the larger piece, and then it bit the smaller piece, until the piece of cake got over. The cats became sad. Now, since the cake is finished and the monkey had eaten the full cake, so the paragraph will change. What about the cats then? That is why we have to write about the cats in the third paragraph. So, the cats became sad and went away disappointed. This finishes our story of the two cats and a monkey and how he fooled them. So what is the moral here? Quarrel leads to loss. If we live in peace, we live in harmony. If we quarrel, then that will lead to loss. So at the end, since we are getting a moral from this story, we'll write a moral. M-O-R-A-L, moral in capital letters. Quarrel leads to loss. This is how you write a story. If you have enjoyed this video, then please like the video, subscribe to this channel, and also share this video with others. See you next time. Stay tuned. Stay blessed.